So friends, today we will add some decimals and we'll learn how to add. So first, friends, write ones in the whole number 1, then another number which is 1.01, then 1.10.011, and then 0.01. Now friends, you have to remember that while adding you can put zeros like this. Suppose friends, this is the greatest, so I will put here a zero. Friends, the value will not change, the value will remain like this as it is. And here, and now we will add this. So friends, answer will be 1. We will add 1, then here will come 3, then 1, then here 1 plus 1 plus 1, which is equal to 3, and answer we got is 3.131. Thanks for watching.